Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we going to explain about our assignment. Okay, for this cylinder, we use A. This is A, B, C, and this cylinder is D. But we don't use in this assignment because we use only A, B, and C. Okay. Let's see the sequence. Okay, firstly the cylinder C will extend. Then the first sequence is C minus, A plus, B plus, A minus, B minus, and then C minus, C plus.